Yep, the edgy, brooding rocker has a moniker normally associated with cheerful characters such as Prince William or the little boy from William's Wish Wellingtons. It's a name rarely adorned by a guitar solo inclined. The Brit pop star initially tried to play down the development, refusing to be baited by fans referring to him on Twitter as William. The silence was in deafening contrast to his ordinarily loquacious manner on the social networking platform.